Welcome back to my channel. This is a video on this guest bag. Well, it's a backpack. It's navy blue. It's like a nylon microfiber material, weatherproof. Now, I like this backpack much better than the Michael Kors that I returned. This one, the straps fit, has some more room in it. Very, very comfortable. Very lightweight. I just love the way it fits. I can wear this, you know, one strap on the shoulder or backpack style, and even the handle on top fits over my wrist. So I really love this. Has a zip pocket on the front. It has I love this charm. Reminds me of Guess from the 80s. It has a double zip. These are the straps. Adjustable. So let's see what's in here. I love the zipper pulls. Smooth zippers. This is the tags. Got it from Ross for $39.99. And this is the information on it. I also keep my phone in here when I'm not recording on it. This is mace. I took off my keychain and put it in my purse. I guess it has double zippers. Guess signature lining. Two slip pockets. And one large slip pocket there. In the back wall. Let's see if this will focus. We have antibacterial wipes. Kleenex. Lysol and the guest label, as you can see right there. This is not focusing like I want it to. Oh, there it goes. EOS. In this pocket we have a pen. Kate Spade perfume. Lipstick from Ulta. Pink chocolate. Always carry my Juicy Shaker. I love that color. My baby lips. This is my favorite, the baby lips, because it gives a slight tint to the lips. You know, if you want to do a more natural look. And it has the best smell and flavor, actually, if you lick your lips. It's cherry. Potpourri and lavender vanilla, a Travelo. A Vicks inhaler. Jack Black lip balm. This is a really good chapstick. I really love this. It doesn't have, like, it doesn't leave any type of taste in your mouth, or it's not too thick. You know, it's, like, perfect. Germex. Turn it back around. Oh, I threw this in here because I was wearing this. Exclamation. I'm sure you all, or most of y'all, remember this. I think it's from the 80s, 90s, but this was like the bomb perfume back then. And I still love it. I still buy it, and it's still one of my favorites. Manicure set. Lastly, this is by Union Bay. There are little cats all over it. I'm using this as my wallet right now. Yeah, I'm putting coupons and receipts. I don't think it's just coupons in there. See, that's the back. It's also a wristlet. I have cards in here, and in here, and my IDs right here. More personal cards in the middle zip. Receipts here, cards here, and more stuff right there. Really cute. I think this came from Ross, I believe. My planner from Lifeway Bible Store. Flushable wipes. Those were from the Dollar Tree. My Kipling coin pouch. I love this thing. Have a dollar and some change. Not much. My pillowcase, which came from Ulta. A little, I think it's just an off-brand. Looks like Vera Bradley, but it's not. A little cosmetic case. Well, this is a little catch-all. It has all my stuff in it. I just put the mirror in here, lotion, concealer, stain remover, hairbrush, gum. It just has everything. All the stuff that you normally see. This is Tylenol Cold and Flu. A lemon drop, sugar-free lemon drop. And my fan. This one's much prettier. I want to try and find one that is, kicking it to close. There it goes. This kind of snaps closed. It's hard to tell, but it does. I'm trying to find one that's a little smaller. I would really like one a little smaller. And that's it. And this also has a very sturdy bottom where it doesn't, you know, droop or anything when it's filled up. But I am in love with this. I just love it so much. It's hard to really tell on camera, but it's much better in person. Can hold a lot and much, much more if you wanted to put more in there. I mean, this can hold, I mean, it's tall enough to like where you could hold a probably like a book, iPad. Well, I know you can fit a book and iPad in here, but it's not overwhelmingly big, you know. It's perfect for a purse. I mean, you couldn't fit no folder in here. There's no way that would fit. But I just wanted to do a quick video on it. Love the charm. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed it. If you have any questions or comments, please put them down below. And please know to all of you, I appreciate your support and you watching my videos. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.